Joining us today is Rochelle Ballantyne.
Applause. I was first taught chess by my grandmother, just like stopped playing because it wasn't fun for me anymore. I think I was gonna say it was patience, and I no, yeah, you definitely have to ground yourself, because Ian was like, "You're Rochelle," and I was like, "Yes, I am." You know, being the underdogs essentially to like winning national championships.
Thanks for tuning in.